All right, now this is crazy. Okay, I was just working in this area last week or so when I found that shell piece over here in this pile. So I worked all this little flower bed here, and this is like, I'm working in a totally different area and happened to walk by here and these bricks were kind of tumbled over, so I went to straighten them. And right here in this little corner is where I found this. I must have tossed it over here thinking it was a piece of brick, and it just happened to catch my eye this time. I washed it off a little bit, had a little dirt on it. I don't know if my eyes are just beginning to open to spot these rocks. Meant to be, because I do have an itch to go rock hounding, and you can't do that here in Pensacola. Well, I might be proven wrong, right? Any ideas what this is? Give me a holler. I'm definitely taking this one home. I'm going to take a better look at this rock that I found. It is dry right now. A little light on it. Give it a little squirt of water. So yeah, if you have any idea what this is, just leave me a comment, let me know.